Yeah.
So you've also discussed the idea of mutualism with regards to technology. I'd love to touch on that and kind of explore a little bit like what that is, and is that something that we are at yet, or is it more of like an aspirational idea?
The basic idea behind mutualism is it's a concept from biology. And in symbiosis, which maybe we remember from like middle school biology class, there are different types of relationships that organisms can have between each other. In mutualism, you have two organisms that are able to kind of feed into each other and both benefit from the relationship that they have. I don't think that's necessarily the relationship that we have with our technology right now. And I think that it's going to become a more important concept as technology becomes more advanced and it kind of has its own sets of like needs and desires. And if we want more from it, then we're going to have to give to it in ways that is going to be able to grow and flourish from as well.